Yeah, before I do any building, because I have some parts I want to swap out. I also think I'm going to need to power up the parts I am using.
Welcome! The kits are this way.
Let's see. Okay, so I don't have access to new yet. A diver's here now.
Thank you very much. Coming.
Bought a second aerial because I would like to have a second copy of the beam sword. Thing I will use actually if I haven't. I might need to go buy it. I'm gonna go buy a part. I'm gonna go buy the anti-ship. I think it's called the anti-ship builder part. That way I have access to a large sword combo attack similar to I have my demolition knife.
Like the builder's parts are this way. The builder's parts are this way.
You know, I saw it.
Thank you very much.
The okay, that works. So I really wish I would find Burning Gundam at this point.
This is the mission desk. You might just have perfect timing. Can I see? Okay. Yeah, I can definitely handle this. Listen, I know this is out of the blue, but could I join you for this one? No, I'm totally fine. Real smooth, Lynn. Anyway, is it okay if I tag along? Okay, great. Let's go prep to deploy then. See you when you're ready. How is he so good, though? This is my chance to finally figure it out. I won't lose today.
But you see, I'm just that good. Oh shit, that's like an option part skill variant of Shiny Finger.
Thank you.
I do spend a little too... I think I'm taking a little too much time built, you know, in the building screens, but I don't care. Really, because, you know, it's kind of the... One of the selling points of this game is being able to build your machine. The FX. A mini boss, huh? Can't just destroyed that extra Gunpla just to extend the break bonus.
Okay,
next one. What are we going to be doing with Wave 2? That was all age mobile suits. Up, back to Universal. Oh, new Gundam! Wait, the Nightingale's here, so there's a chance that there also might be the new Gundamites, a high new Gundamites spawn here. Hey, speak of the devil! Of course, we're ending with the Nightingale. Okay.
should do it.
What are we up against now? So we went from age to UC. Oh fuck, it's probably gonna be another perfect grade or mobile armor. Oh shit, it's Big Zam. Or Big Zom, or however the fuck you say it. Either way, fuck.
There it is. The final boss. I bet I can handle this thing by myself. You just sit back and watch. I got this. I can do this.
I like the way that the mobile armors break.
I didn't ask for your help, you know. I could have beat it, but thanks.
Tsundere!
Let's head back to the lobby. He saved me again. I was having such a tough time with those enemies, but he cut right through them. Seems like I fall further behind every day. At this rate, I'll never catch up with him.
Yes, I actually wanted this arm. Because if I'm correct, I don't think I got the other high new arm. I don't think the left arm has anything special for high new. Oh, I also got the legs. What about any of their backpacks? No. Well, hopefully they unlock in the shop.
Thanks, you know, for helping me today. I'll get you next time, though. You can't stay ahead of me forever.
You want to bet on that?
Len? Merlin. Don't do that. You scared me.
Did you just finish a mission?
Yeah.
Lynn, you appear tired. Are you straining yourself?
Even if I was, I wouldn't admit it. He started playing at the same time I did, but he's already miles ahead of me. It doesn't make sense. How is he doing this? I can't keep lagging behind him all the time. I need to practice. I have to be better.
Why? I thought we were all supposed to help each other, because we are a team.
Yeah, that's the general idea. But this is different. I want to fight alongside him, not follow in his shadow.
Why?
Like, if I'm not playing at the same level he is, then he has to protect me, you know? And don't get me wrong, I don't hate feeling protected. It can be kinda nice.
Tsundere!
This is different! This is something I care about, and try really hard at. I want to be recognized for my skill, not just helping. I don't know. It's complicated. Anyway, yeah, that's why I need to practice more.
You do?
Until I'm just as good as he is. Okay. I need to log out and get some sleep. See you later, Lillian.
I don't understand.
You will one day. Possibly. I don't know.